I'm debating if I should make this my intro for the song, for the video or not, because, God, let me just take this stuff out. Bam! I worked too dang hard for that. Let me know if I need a story time. My whole process and everything, because, boy, it shouldn't have taken that long. It shouldn't have been that hard. It should have been that expensive. Look it. Oh my God, it's really, really real because of all my stuff here. Like, I gotta get my junk out of my house. So I know I'm kind of everywhere explaining everything, but basically the main thing is I'm gonna go fill up my water bottle, going to go to the gym, and then right after I'm gonna shower, get dressed, and get this J-O-B. We're gonna get it done. So, I'll see you right now. Done. Hopefully I lost like 20 pounds. Good stuff. Shoo, honey. And then after that, we're gonna get ready, get all cute, and get this job. We're gonna get this job. All right, y'all. So I'm showered up and I was going to plan a little, I don't know, I guess like a premeditation or I don't know, but I think I need to stop thinking about it and overthinking it and just do it. I kind of have an idea of where I'm headed, like where I'm going. I know where I wanna be, what kind of people I wanna work with, what kind of environment. So yeah, just left my house. I have everything with me, everything. There's like two real places that I really wanna try. Well, let me just talk about them. The one shop that I kind of want to try but don't is called, I don't know if I should say it, but come out. Barbershop. I tried it and I was like so, like doubting myself so much. It never worked out. That's why I say I want to try it, but I don't. But I'm just going to kind of leave that. And I'm going to try two new places. So I'm going to just try the one closest to my mom's, because I have a feeling like it's just not going to be, you know, it's good, but it's not the best. But honestly, if they're both the same price in rent, I might just go with the better looking one. And of course, whichever one has more traffic, like of course. As much as I'm working for the shop, I'm working for myself, which is why I'm relying on walk-in traffic. I'm relying on walk-ins, and I want to know what's their rate, how often do they come in, and then just start building from there. So this first location I'm gonna try out is called Big Hex Barbershop. It's a pretty nice idea because it's like a barbershop slash lounge. Yeah, we're just gonna see where that takes us. Rachel just pulled up. Cute little plaza center, I guess you can call. But it is this little place right here. Doors are closed. I'm pretty sure that's just because, you know, barbershop or something. But if the doors are not open, I'm taking that as a sign that it's not meant to be here. So simple as that. I'm just gonna go in. Okay. So I was not expecting that. It's like super bomb. I met Hector, the owner. All they ask for is truly to keep your station clean, pay rent. Yeah, that's all they really ask for. And then, oh, they also said that Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday are usually like their slow, what? It's dying, they're slow days. Let me put a new charger, hold on. Okay, so I switched the battery. I'm gonna hit up spot number two and see where my opportunities last. And see, this is exactly why I knew I shouldn't have done my little premeditation, because I would just be thinking of every reason not to do it and everything to not pull through with it. Spot number dose. This is it. How cute. It's next to this brand new building. There's a whole lot of action going on. We're gonna see what's up. All right, I'm gonna just go. Okay, so that was pretty freaking quick. Apparently here, this lady, her English is broken, which is not a problem at all because I had a boss like that before. I think she's just kind of shy on maybe any misunderstanding. But she did give me Blanca's business card. Yeah, like I know her. I know the woman. Like, that's so funny. But yeah, now it's down to where I want to be. Yeah. So gonna go back to Big Hicks. I talked to the hiring manager. Booth rent for John. You know what? I'm just gonna work my way up to it. Not now. Now's not the time. Just gonna do what we planned. So stay tuned. Alright, so it's official. Here we go. It's the brand new shop. Opportunities are just hitting me and I'm just like, honestly, I'm out here for my money. So yeah, I'm just gonna swing by and see what the word is. Really cute, huh? It's bad bitch vibes all over me. Yeah! Oh my gosh. I'm excited. I'm so freaking excited. So yeah, stay tuned. First cut. Yeah. Check out the process. So first official day, pretty good. I'm gonna have to get back to you on the recap because my camera is gonna die. And we're back. All right, y'all. So I fixed the settings. I'm here. So yeah, I'm here at this barbershop. I'm gonna walk in there like God sent me in the room. Period. Hopefully it's good. It goes good. Did not see that one coming. I mean, what's meant to be is gonna be. I went in there and I talked to the guy. It seems like he really wants to give me a shot. I just have to wait and see because, like I said, somebody beat me already. Just wait. It won't be much longer, but I'm really digging the vibes. I like the shop. They have big stations and that's a huge plus. So the reason why I like it is because, like, here's the shop and then here's the gym. Shop, gym. It's super convenient. Like, I work out here. If anything ever happens, I could promote for myself and be like, hey, what are you doing? Oh, you have some free time? Oh, I can touch up your beard. I can fix your eyebrows. Why not? And then, like, after my shops, I can jump over here. So hopefully it works out. With God's plan, I win and I did it. So, yeah. Let's see what happens. So, it's moving day, bitches. Just kidding. No, but this is the official day that I'm going to get into a shop. Yes. Yeah, so I'm gonna go work out and then we're gonna jump over and go to the shop. Drop off our stuff, hopefully. If it doesn't work out, I'm just gonna take that as a freaking sign. Yep, it's a sign. For what? I don't know. Good intentions, though? Yeah, let's just see what happens. Hopefully, all goes well. Hi. So, we made it. We're at the location, at the spot. But yeah, good stuff, good stuff. This guy probably thinks I'm a weirdo for talking to myself, but it's okay. Go ahead and just sit there. Look, you can see some of my stuff poking out in the back. Look at that. There she is. That's how you know it's serious. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get this quick workout in. And then we're gonna jump over, go see what's up with the shop, and hopefully y'all is good. All right, y'all. It's now or never. I'm just gonna freshen myself up a bit. Everybody's so nice to me today. Like, I don't know what it is, but I was in the little locker room. Yeah, I'm just walking in there because, like, I'm changing. And then this girl, she's like, oh, I'm sorry you came out. And I was like, oh, well, I'm sorry. And then she's like, no, no, it's okay. It's just that people will be like,
don't post it because I'm in there.
And I'm like, I don't give a f-. This is the best I'm ever going to look ever again. Temporarily, because it does get better. We took a cute little selfie one time, like a one take type of thing. Look at, this is her. Her name is Gianna, sis. Shout out to her. And then she's like, yeah, I'm just taking a picture because, you know, if you didn't post a picture, it didn't happen. And I'm like, true. She's so sweet. Look at, that's the selfie we took. She's so cute too. I'm over here creeping. Miss Genesis, you are beautiful, honey. Okay, enough dilly-dallying. I've been dilly-dallying for far too long. Crackhead activities. Bro, I'm just nervous. Again. But I just want to go in there and see what's up.
So I can move on with my life. Most importantly, I need some money. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Just gonna make sure I look decent because I know I'm a little rough. I know I'm a little rough. Yeah, I think. Should I pull up over there? Nah, let me just walk over there. Walk. Walk over there. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk over there. So they can see me. See me coming. Okay. Here we go.
People probably thinking
I'm going to work out, but I'm gonna get a jab. Here we go. Hi. So, good news, kind of. So yeah, I talked to the people in the shop and it's good, but I think I'm still gonna have to wait. But it looks like we're getting in there. We're getting in there. What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Suavecita. And this is the vlog where we get a J-O-B. You heard me. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. I'll let y'all know what's up. And let's go. What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Suavecita. We are here. And in my chair, I got my boy. Holiday season. Yeah. Supporting the Suavecita family. So, without further ado, let's get into it. about to die, but we got it. We got it. We got it. Yeah. We got it. Yeah. Big shout out to Tony. Thank you. We